Well, I just watched the 84 version of Dune, and after seeing it, I can see why this movie has a cult following. And at the same time, after comparing it with the 21 version, I could also see the massive differences, as certain scenes in the beginning of the 84 were cut, while the 21 version kept scenes and added more to it. One of the issues that the 84 version had was exposition from a character who does not appear until the end of the movie and does most of the talking to make the scenes go faster. Another credit I give to the 21 version is that they actually treat the planet Arrakis as an actual planet where people live on, where we actually see the culture and the society of it, instead of it just treating it like it's a simple mining planet with a giant pest problem. One issue I have with the 21 version that the 84 version has also is internal dialogue. We could actually hear what the characters are thinking at times, even though at times I also thought they were just having a psychic link with each other. But having an internal dialogue actually shows more about the character. Yeah, I know the old saying, actions speak louder than words, but a character who is showing the appearance of confidence, but hearing their internal dialogue that they are terrified of the situation and not knowing what's going to happen actually shows a duality of trying to put up a strong front while we all see it. And also, they were able to explain certain things, like that one scene from the 21 version where I'm questioning, what the heck is Paul looking at? While the 84 version actually tells us that it's actually an assassination device. You could also tell how both movies thought how the future is going to be like, with the 21 being more slick and modernized, while the 84 version looks like they are literally just ripping off Futurama with the outrageous outfits, drinks, music, and the weapons. One scene I'm going to talk of that I liked more was the whole fear scene in the 84 version. Where Paul is doing his test, we actually see what his hand is going through just by hearing it, just by seeing it. We can visualize, ugh, our hands. While the 21 version did more of,
really, BB?
Put your hand in the box. Do you feel your hand burning, melting inside this box?
Yes, it freaking hurts!
Do not take it out! It actually helps more seeing what the hand is going through instead of just being told what's going on in it.
Icy hot?
And that is why you fail.
I'm not gonna go after the special effects because the 21 version doing the whole flash dodging, while the whole 84 version is, we're being attacked by a giant box man! Different time, so I'm gonna let the CGI get a pass. But the acting, the 84 version more looks like they're just doing a play, while the 21 version looks more like they're just acting out the scenes of events. It's realistic, it's more like we're just watching a documentary, while the other 84 is just a stage play. And the prime example is the Baron. The 84 version, he is acting like a huge corrupt pig.
In both looks and the amount of ham he produced.
While the 21 version acts more like a mob boss with the tongue of a lawyer. And actually, how the movie goes, I had the same lull period, but instead of me taking breathers every time in the 21 version, with the 84 version, when I got into a moment of lull, I also had something that made me go,
what the hell am I looking at?
and those are my thoughts on the difference between the 84 version and the 21 version. I'm not gonna add more to it since Dune Part 2 is not out at the time of the making of this video. So to me, which of the first halves of the Dune is better?
Yes, the 21 version feels more better acted, even the design looks better. But here's a bigger question. Which one's gonna be more remembered? Something with the most accurate and more safe appeal? Or something that make you go, what the hell, and with a lot of ham? That's all I could really say. Thanks for watching.